Hey, what is up, my celebs? Welcome back to Attack of the Big Dream. Alright, so we're back in the graveyard and we're gonna pick our victims today. So, the first victim for today is going to be. Drumroll, please. Tropic Twist! Tropic Twist. Yes. Oh, I don't have. Do I have my hammer? I don't have my hammer. We have to go back. Oh, we have to go back to the house. I will be right back. Alright, we're back and I have my hammer and we're gonna do this. Tropic Twist. Yeah, there you go, girl. Our next victim is Zane's 1324. So we're gonna put your little name here. Rest in pace. Rest in pace. Zane's 1324. Four, not five. Oh, four. Okay. There we go. I'm gonna use a little hammer. Probably like this. And Zane's 1324. Yay! Alright, we have our two victims for today, so congratulations on joining the graveyard. So today I want to get into more of the dinosaur mod, or the fossil archaeology mod, I would say. And I was doing cultivating off camera, and oh, we got a petrosaur egg, that's awesome. So now, let me check the, okay, so we didn't get any eggs. Oh no, I didn't want to throw that away. Oh well, that sucks. I did not want to throw that away. Can I get that back? Is that possible? Oh, it's okay. So today I want to get. Oh, why am I like lagging so much? That's weird. Let's see. Someone told me in the comments below to put frozen meat in the cultivator, or was it this? Hold on. Oh, you can do that too. That's cool. So I'm gonna keep the frozen meat in there. And let's see. Let me see. It gives you raw beef? Did it do that before? Hmm. That's weird. Let's see what else it gives you. Oh, we got a mammoth DNA! What? What? OMG. How does the mammoth DNA work? Oh, we got two! We got two! Holy brown! That means I can get this, the mammoth, and the saber tooth by using the frozen meat. That's cool. We got three mammoths. Okay, that's a lot of mammoths. Wow, that's so cool! How do you do this, though? Wait, okay. Where's my crab? Okay, there we go. No, there's nothing about mammoth. What about... coal... No, ink? No. Injection? No. How do you do that? I don't know. What? Do I have to put it in the cultivator? Let's see. I don't know. I think you have to... Oh, wait. Maybe this works. Huh. Wait, what's going on? Why is it going down? Why is it going down? I'm so confused. I just farted. Is it cultivating? I think it is. I'll just let that be. I'm gonna throw this away. So, oh, we got a petrosaur egg. Oh, I wanted to show you guys. I made another cage off camera. And I put, like, middle, you know, I literally decorated with lights and everything. I don't know if I want to put the petrosaur in here or, I don't know what I want to put in there. Because I know the petrosaur can fly. So maybe I can make it like a cage up here. But then I want grass. Oof, I don't know. Maybe it can, I don't know. Let's save the egg. We're going to save the egg. And this. Yeah. I'm going to go down here. Oh, I think I got glass too. That's what I was getting to. Oh yeah, I got some glass cooking. And I think that was all. Okay, so we're going to go over here. Over here. And that's cultivating, actually. Another broken fossil, stone tablet. I'm going to throw that away. Sweet, so we're going to put this in your chest. And we're gonna put our glass. Put our glass over here. Ooh, I don't need aluminum. We'll just put that and we'll make room for that. Okay. And you know what? There we go. So, I'm so excited about this cultivating. I'm not sure what it's gonna, like, do. What can you make with this broken sword? No, I don't know. I think you can cultivate it. I want to say you can cultivate it. I don't know. Also, I went searching for cactuses off camera, and I found some. So, you know, let's get some. Sweet. I love it. Wait, if you do this, will it not break? Okay. I didn't know that. Whoops, I would have done that before. Okay. Ow! Okay, so, yeah, cactus. I'm gonna put them down. Because of fence, okay. I didn't want to. Oh, it's whatever. No, okay, now I don't want to. And now this. Nope. No! I hate that they stack. Guess it's gonna be like D-ish. Okay, good. So we have 5 cactus. And then we're gonna cook it here. And we're gonna get the stuff so we can make more cultivators. Because I do want to make more than one. Because I learned what actually happened off camera that the cultivator sometimes doesn't work. It kind of explodes. I have another cultivator here. I'm gonna actually plant these down. Right. Yeah. And I'm gonna take a couple of these, put some in there, and then we need, let's do the Dilophosaurus, or the Nautilus. No, I want to do the or the Plesiosaur. Ooh. No, let's do the Dilophosaurus. I'm gonna put them in here. Perfect, it's gonna cultivate. Hopefully this gets done. So, I don't know, maybe I can put the, because I know I want to have another, let's see, let me get the Dinopedia book so we can see how he's doing. I think I have it in here. Yep, right here. Oh, wait, why did I put my key in there? I don't need that key in there. Oh, wait, we have another Dilophosaurus. I didn't notice that. Huh. Interesting. So we do, we have, if we get, wait, so if we cultivate, we'll have another Dilophosaurus. That's cool. Let's see, over here. Okay, oh, so you're very strong. Another thing we can do to make them grow faster is make the essence of the chicken. And in order to make that, we need to... How do you do that again? A bucket and a raw chicken. Now, I think I have a bucket. I think I have chicken. Or at least I thought I did. Or maybe I cooked all of it. I probably cooked all of it, huh? Probably did. What can we do with gastures? We're gonna make a safari net. That's what I wanted to do too. I went off camera. I went to the Nether, and I killed some ghasts. We just have enough. That's perfect. Okay, so let me go here, and I believe it was like boom, 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 and this. Perfect safari net, and we do have an extra guest here if anything, so we're gonna put this back up here. And I did find the, I had it with me. Wait, I think I put, it was a gun. Where's the gun? And this one is a safari net is reusable. Oh, here it is. Okay, safari net. So what we can do with this, let me put it away. And this. Okay, you know what? We need to throw that away. what we can do with... I'm gonna put this hammer there. We can catch stuff. So let's go test it out. So we can catch this mushroom over here, for example. And I think if I go like this and I go like... No, I think I have to be in human form. Let's try this. Do I have food? I need food. Let me eat. How does my character... I'm a king of evil. I think if I like No. Or. Oh, that works too. Wait, Operation. Wait. No! Oh no! Ah! It failed the cultivating! No! Are you serious? Fly! Why am I not flying? No! So that's what it becomes. This little creature. And it failed. Aw, oh, dang nabbit. No, give me the egg. Oh! It gives us a mammoth embryo. That is cool. Alright. A mammoth embryo? That is tight. So that means we can... Oh, sorry. I need to go back to the human form. So I think, I believe how we do this, if we, I think we have to, impregnate, okay, release mode, capture mode, release, there we go, that's so cool, and it's reusable, which I love, so that's really cool. So I believe we have to get a pig, or a cow, and, I think we have to impregnate it with that, so you know what, I want to do that. I kind of gotta get rid of these. Okay, there we go. Sweet. So, yeah, that water kind of, like, that means that it just didn't work. Alright, so we're gonna go. I think I have shears. So we can use shears. And, you know what? I should have wheat. Which looks like I don't have wheat. Huh. Okay, well. Do I have wheat seeds? I don't think I do. Huh. Oddly enough, I do not have wheat seeds. Where did the cow go? Okay. I'm gonna share you. There we go. So, you're gonna be Bessie. Or Nessie. Or Lassie. Or Catsy. But, we're gonna impregnate you. Mammoth embryo. I think you can do it with a cow. I want to believe you can. How do I not have wheat? That's kind of surprising. I don't have wheat. How do I get... Is there any other way to get wheat? A creeper heart. That is so hard to get, and I kind of want to get it. So I can make icy slippers. Forever, whatever that is for. What was I going to do? I was going to do the... What was I gonna do? Ah, I completely forgot. Why did I just blank out? Wheat! That's what I was gonna do. Wheat. Let's see. Barley seeds. I don't know. Maybe if I do... Is there any other way I can get a seed? Hamster food. No. Guess there's not. What I could do is just break glass and or grass and see if lucky to get Nope. What did I just get? I got like something. Oh, I got another artichoke seed. I still have to find out how to plant those. If you guys know, please comment in the comment section below. And also, a friend of mine was telling me that it would be a cool idea that if you guys sent your artwork to me, on Twitter for Attack of the Bee Team to be in the graveyard. Send me your artwork. This is what we're gonna do. Send me your artwork. I think I got two seeds, perfect. Send me in your artwork for a chance to be in the graveyard, because I think I wanna do that. I wanna have that be the new way. So guys, give me your artwork, fan art, as I would say, I guess. And send it to me on Twitter at TheFamousFilms. Ooh, yeah. And I want to plant this again. I want to use that as the new method for getting you guys in the graveyard, because I think artwork's really cool, and I think that would be a really cool idea. So send it to me on Twitter at TheFamousFilms, and if you do send me a artwork for the Attack of the Bee Team, make sure you post your IGN also in the picture, or in the tweet, of course, so I know what it's about. So I think it would be a fun way to do that. So we got wheat. So we're gonna take Mrs. Kale over here. Come on, Mr. Kale. And I think, oh, here we go. I think I'm gonna put you in over here. I'm gonna put you over here for now. Oh, cow, I need you. Cow, let's go. Come on, cow. Let's go, cow. Let's go, cow. Cow, come on. Come on, cow. Come on. Yeah, you wanna come? Yeah, you're a good cow. Yeah, you're a good cow. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Alright, yeah. You wanna come in? Come on. Come on. Come on, as they say in the Jurassic Park movie. Come on, little guy. Come on. It's a scene from Jurassic Park. Oh! Oh, God. What did we do? Why do you have a helmet? I'm so confused. What did I do to you? Oh, my God. You're a pregnant cow. Okay, then. I guess I'll just leave you here. And you can be pregnant. Yay, you're pregnant. Ah! That was not good. That was not good. Oh, God. Mayday, mayday. We have an alert. Oh, God. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, God. Oh, God. Are you serious? Did that really just happen? Really? Oh, God. I hate creepers. I didn't even hear it. Probably have my sounds really low. Ah, that sucks. Shoot. This sucks. Okay, that's super ghetto. But we're gonna have to keep it like that for now. You're gonna have to die, sir. Well, I will keep that impregnated cow over there. I don't know why I got a hat all of a sudden. It was really weird. Continuing on. All right. We don't have any more, so we're gonna put that in there. Get the more of this, yes. And put it. And you know what? We're gonna put the stuff in here. Glass. I think I put it up here. Yep. Okay. Iron, I'm gonna go in here. Keep that in there. I'm gonna put our stuff away. Oh, what is this? Ew. Gross. Alright, so we're gonna go in here. And I kinda wanna try to do something. I wanna make a kettle. Believe, let me see how you make a kettle really quick. Kettle. There we go. We need a tombstone, a string stick, and a cauldron, which I believe I have everything. Oh, look, wow. We have a lot of stuff, Mossy. Okay, so we need a tombstone, and then we need, was I cooking anything? I don't think I was, yeah. We got the altar, okay, I have to go back into the Witch's Mod next episode, because I don't think I've been doing anything with it. Oh, if you guys didn't notice, I also raised the tower, and we have the third floor going now. And I think I'm going to go with green or yellow. I don't know how I'm going to make green stuff. It's going to be kind of hard. But yeah, what was I going to do? I completely forgot again. Oh, the kettle, of course. Hello. Wake up, Brian. Okay, so string, I do have sticks. It had sticks? Yes, sticks. Perfect. And cauldron, which I believe I have somewhere. Where's this cauldron? Okay. I think it might be in here, I want to say. If I do recall. No. How do you make a collagen? I'll just make one really quick. Oh, it's not even that hard. I believe I... Oh, it's right here. Oh my god, I'm really dumb. I'm laughing looking at it the whole time. Oh god. All right, so it was... Let me double check. Two sticks. Okay. Two sticks. Attuned stone. Cauldron. Oh god. And like... No. I think it was like this. I feel stupid. Oh, it was on top. The sticks were on top. Okay. That makes sense. Oh, God. Ah. I hate these things that happen. I wish there was, like, a thing where you can put it in your inventory. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. Jesus, be quiet, zombie. So I need netherrack. Oh, God. What is going on? What? Sty. Oh god, no! Don't kill him! You know what? I'm gonna go to sleep really quick. I'm gonna go to sleep because I can't deal with these zombies. They're just super annoying. Ugh, I hate them. Alright, let me just move around. Okay, alright. So, I believe I wanted to need to get my other rack, which... I hope I have. I have my other netherrack. Ah, perfect, netherrack, yes. Flint, I do need flint. Hopefully I have flint. Oh god, please tell me I have flint. Or gravel at least. I have one gravel. Okay, I'm gonna try this. Oh god, this is gonna take forever. Did I just cheat? What? Oh no, it was a glitch. No, it failed! No, bad cultivator. God, it fails really badly. Dang nabbit. This sucks. Wait, where's my gravel? Oh god, kettle. I need you. Thank you. God, give me gravel. Maybe if I use a shovel? This is taking forever. Are you kidding me right now? Oh, I hate this, I hate this, I hate this. I hate this. I need flint. Do I really not have flint? I probably threw all of them away, right? I probably did. Yeah. Dang nabbit. Give me flint. No. Give me flint. It's not giving me flint, guys. I'm sad. Oh, we got flint. Okay, perfect. Oh, yes. Crafting table, I need you. Okay, so now I believe we need to also get a bucket of water, which I have in here. Perfect. We need to get a bucket of water, which we have over here. And then I need to. Hopefully this isn't burnt. You know what? Let's just this outside first. So I believe it's a kettle. Oh no, we need to put the thing below it. So we need to get these. And my tooth hurts actually right now. Like that. And then light it up. Get that. Oh god, that hurt. And then I think I put it. No. Not like that. Okay, I think I have to do it more lower then. There we go. And then light it up. Wait, where's my... What? Is someone really calling me right now? Okay, I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. For some reason, I don't know where my kettle went. I'm kind of worried. Where'd it go? Where's my kettle? So we got a new phone, or not really a new phone, actually. We got a new phone service thing, I guess. Where's my kettle? Okay, that's not cool. Where did my kettle go? I'm spawning one in because it disappeared. A glitch. I have no idea where it went. Don't want that many. That was kind of unexpected. And was I not supposed to do that? Maybe I gotta hang it over. Maybe that is why. Boop, boop. Boop. And I think if I do, there we go. What? Okay. I guess, does that work? Okay. I think that should have done the trick. Or maybe I have to get the, I probably have to get the book. I think you have to throw this stuff in there. Let's see. No. Ah! Okay. At which... Re? And Herbology... Here's the other. Bruisin' Infusions. How do you make Bruisin' Infusions? Oh, whoops. Belladonna, Belladonna, Feather, Ink, Book, Odor of Purity? I hope I have that. Odor of Purity. Odor, I believe I do, I want to say. Odor of Purity, I do. Awesome. So now I need feathers. What was it? Feathers. Book. No. Brew. There we go. Brew. Feather, Belladonna, and an ink sack. I think I do have a feather. I just want to say. Whoops. Feather. Nope. I have a feather. Ink sack I need. Oh, I don't have an ink sack. I probably don't. Belladonna. Where's my Belladonna? Belladonna, baby. And ink sack, which I don't have. We can go get one really quick. Get a squid. What? Fly. Fly like the wind, please there, please. Oh, squid, perfect. Die. Did we get any? Yes, we got three, perfect. So now, I'm gonna go over here. And it was like Belladonna. I forgot. Belladonna. Okay, I got it. Belladonna, ink sack, book, feather, odor purity. Perfect. Awesome. So now we have the witchcraft brews and infusion book. So, what we can make? We need vines. Oh, brew of vines. What is that? What? Brew of the webs. Oh, here we go. Mandrake root, rose, odor purity, oil vitriol. Brown mushroom, cactus green. This is awesome. So next episode, we're going to go more into the fossil archaeology mod and the witchering mod. Let me see over here really quick. Oh, we have a mammoth. Oh, he's so cute. Uh-huh. He's so cute. Oh, why is my dinosaur... Was I not here because I'm not the mama? Oh, no. What? Can you not control it? Oh, it's so cute. Well, we got a mammoth, guys. Oh, he's going to be perfect for evil experiments. Oh, you know what? Maybe because I'm in bat form. Let's try this. Where is he? Okay. No? What? Okay, well, we got a baby mammoth. Yay! I'm so happy. Well, I think I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here, guys. Block this off. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Remember, send me your pictures at the famous films to be featured in the graveyard, because I think that's what I want to do now. And let me just see this really quick. There we go. He's good. So I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Remember to like the video, give it a like, show it to your friends. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out, guys.